start of the second period. And the penalty has 1 second left in it. As far as the Leafs' first opportunity with the man advantage, but they were unable to get on the board, although they did have a couple of decent scoring chances against Steve Mason. Zach Rinaldo getting set to step back onto the ice as soon as the puck is dropped, and he does. As Bozak gets it in over the line for Van Riet, Zeichel scores! Right off the draw! It won't be a power play goal, but it might as well have been, and the Maple Leafs tie the game at once.
After a good first period, Van Riemsdyk just takes off like a shot down the wing and is left all alone. And great play by Bozak to go forward on the set play. And when he taps it forward, Van Riemsdyk just takes off. Now it becomes a 2-on-1. And what a play by Bozak to find Van Riemsdyk, and what a tremendous shot up over top of Mason to tie this game, and that should go right to the Leafs' legs here.
47 goals for Toronto in two seasons in a Leaf uniform for JVR. He had 46 goals in 3 years while playing for the Philadelphia Flyers. A giveaway here and a pass in front of the net. Oh, and a big play by Bozak to strip the puck away from the Philadelphia forward, heading for the front of the net, and Sean Couturier.